Thanks.
Did you see what I did?
Yes, an air factory far further in the back.
Uh-huh.
I didn't thought that was possible, but
yeah,
it wasn't just one spot, or?
No, most spots. I also thought it wouldn't work. I just sent my drone over to make some pigeons, like you did, and then make an air factory, but I could place it, so. Trying to impersonate Figaro. Oh shit, I forgot the max. Huh. Jammer, why you must, Rich?
I always do that.
Sure, sure, it's what the Phantom would say.
3.5 minutes before the assignment.
Ah.
Ah.
Thank you. also did one max, I see. Not 32 power though. Somebody's coming for me. Doing so much more. So Gary has 233 max now. He has nothing else though. Which is a very phantomy thing to do.
I'm struggling to get a one victory.
Yeah, nice adjacency jammer.
Yeah, it didn't really fit in this time.
So if Gaddy now stomps us again, with UF, this is going to be really embarrassing. Yeah, I'm surprised. If it's not Gary, the other one is hiding it too well.
It's over standard normal.
Because he goes ahead of me in Eco. Well, I was. No, you are. Ego dictates that's the only possible explanation. Yeah. I was about to remark earlier, you haven't said anything yet today about your char. Anyone got spare E?
Do you got E for me?
No. Yeah, sure, carry. What upgrade are you getting then? You're getting Mazer confirmed.
System enabled. System enabled.
think it's Gary and he's confused that he can't make Spider without Negas. Yeah, that's why you're confused. I would have been quite mad if it was me, because I went UF this time and I did a build that would totally not work for Phantom. I had like no build power after the assignment. Like, energy wise, I'm wishing it was me at the moment though, because Jesus fuck. Yeah, but you should not get it also for. Dirty powers. we're getting the same shit again. Like, Jammer didn't want drops. Peter, where are your artists, man?
Oh?
You navy plebs. Why is nothing happening?
I got a cat in a bucket.
Huh. Ah, derp knives.
I
You're getting telemetered again? Huh. Phantom EF with telemetered. Still on tech. Also, that's what you said last time. Did somebody not realize they are Phantom? I forgot to check for nuke zips. Panic spawn to SMD, but it doesn't look like anybody has dared to navy. So somebody was. Nobody was very sneaky here. Built it in the T3 Navy that you control guide. Thank you. Race Phantom is quite fucked at this point. That's a lot of Percys.
Yeah.
Jammer and Gary, just in case the other one convinced you that I'm Phantom. If I was, I would already have broken since I think I lost at that point. So no point dragging the game out. The only way to lose now is to like attack the wrong people. Yeah, Gary. Like, I don't know who of you started that, but the guy that did is presumably the Phantom. And I'm thinking it's Gary with this massive amount of Percys he just pumped out.
I started the torpedo spam, but yeah, you know that. But I'm only defending.
Dude, if it was me, I would already have spammed him, of course. Is super defensive. Like, I haven't even made gunships, man. Gary's also making a fat bar.
It's Percy.
How many Percys do you have now, man? And what's with this TML as well? Even if it's not Gary, he's being so suspicious. Yeah. Gary is attacking me. He broke me. Ow.
Coming. Ships. Yeah. Now I can die looking at my ships.
Email.
Okay, I need to
push. Oi, jammer can detonate your repeaters?
Yes, I will.
All of them.
Gary almost died or choked all these things.
Yes, I'm gonna have my tiles. They are off fire, but they will go spill.
What language are you speaking?
Freezing.
So not to us, right?
Huh?
Are you talking to us or what?
Talking to you.
I don't understand.
I can't understand.
those ships worked out.
Nice try, Gary.
I think it's quite a bit more difficult as you have since you cannot touch XP. That's only good.
But that was gonna make donut.
So, Jammer, did Gary convince you at this one point that I was bad?
When didn't Sar get a shield?
Oh, you haven't seen the shields on Sars yet?
No. Also, didn't get the score.
No.
Yeah.
Evil.
Well, that Arturo of Jammer. Well, Gary, at least you killed like 80% of my eco or something.
Chain reaction?